Gracie Gomez and Oriana Carrillo from Venezuela. Atel Sanchez and Sofia Sanchez from Argentina. Jacqueline Simino and Kareen Thomas from Canada. Albany Avila and Ivana Avila from Venezuela. Cosette LeBlanc and Callie Wong from Dollard Synchro. Karem Achach and Nuria DeSoldada from Mexico. The judges for this event are, for execution, judge number one, Nancy Reed, judge number two, Madeline Ramsey, judge number three, Teresa Alantejano, judge number four, Maria Antrodade, judge number five, Leslie Taylor, alternate Pat Taylor. Judges for artistic impression, judge number one, Janice McLaughlin, judge number two, Kirsten Brof, judge number three, Louise Kennedy. Judge number four, Jessica Lamontang. Judge number five, Orestes Temperini. Judges for elements. Judge number one, Dot Paget. Judge number two, Diane Vanderpool. Judge number three, Jackie Hiscock. Judge number four, Louise Newberry. Judge number five, Leanna Satil. Alternate, Katrine Klein. Please note that all scores shown on the scoreboard are unofficial until verified. Veuillez noter que tous les résultats sont non officiels. No flash cameras are permitted. Aucune photographie avec flash n'est autorisée pendant les routines. Out of respect for our athletes, please remain seated during routines and please turn off all cell phones. Par respect de nos athlètes, prière de demeurer assis pendant les routines et d'éteindre les sonneries de vos téléphones cellulaires. Competitor number one, Gracie Gomez and Oriana Carrillo. Thank you. That was Sete, Gracie Gomez, and Oriana Carrillo, coached by entraînée par Nineth Martinez from Venezuela. Marks for execution, 23.0000. Marks for artistic impression, 23.1000. Marks for elements, 29.3247. For a routine score of 75.4247. Pour une note routine totale de 75.4247. Competitor number two, Atel Sanchez and Sophia Sanchez. That was Sete, Atel Sanchez, and Sophia Sanchez, coached by entraînée par Monica Susana Lopez and Zulma Karina Roscoe from Argentina. Execution judge number 5, please submit your mark. Marks for execution, 25.1000. Marks for artistic impression, 25.2000. Marks for elements, 32.3664. For routine score of 82.6664. Pour une note routine finale de 82.6664. Competitor number 3, Jacqueline Simoneau and Karine Thomas. That was Jacqueline Simoneau and Karine Thomas, coached by Antoine Paul, Meng Chen, and Miho Yoshida from Canada.
You're making me wanna change. You make me over.
marks for execution, 27.3000. Marks for artistic impression, 26.9000. Marks for elements, 36.3079. For a routine score of 90.5079, for a net routine total de 90.5079. Competitor number 4 is a scratch. Competitor number 5, Albany Avila and Ivana Avila. That was Sete, Albany Avila and Ivana Avila, coached by, entraîné par, Geraldine Narvaez from Venezuela. Marks for execution, 20.7000. Marks for artistic impression, 21.4000. Marks for element, 27.5501. For a routine score of 69.6501. Pour une note routine totale de 69.6501. Competitor number 6, Dollard Synchro, Cosette LeBlanc, and Callie Wong. That was Sete, Cosette LeBlanc, and Callie Wong, coached by Entraînée par Geneviève Beauregard-Ross from Dollard Synchro. Judges, would you try and re-enter your scores, please? Marks for execution, 22.8000. Marks for artistic impression, 23.2000. Marks for elements, 30.0379. For routine score of 76.0379. Pour notre routine finale de 76.0379. Competitor number 7, Karam Akach and Nuria Desodada. That was Karam Akach and Nuria Desodada, coached by entraînée par Adriana Laftis from Mexico. marks for execution, 25.8000. Marks for artistic impression, 25.9000. Marks for elements, 33.7214. For a routine score of 85.4214. Pour une autre routine finale de 85.4214. Hello everyone, I would like to welcome you to the awards presentation for the Senior Solo Tech event of the 2015 Shiseido Canadian Open Synchronized Swimming Championships. Bonjour à tous, je vous souhaite la bienvenue à cette remise de médailles pour l'épreuve du Solo Tech Senior du Championnat Canadien Ouvert Shiseido en nage synchronisée de 2015. Synchro Canada takes pride in presenting to you this evening the awards for these very talented swimmers. These athletes have put in many hours of hard work, and their dedication to excellence is certainly evident here this week. C'est avec une grande fierté que Synchro Canada vous présente ce soir les récompenses pour ces nageuses très talentueuses. Ces athlètes ont investi des longues heures de travail acharné et leur engagement personnel envers l'excellence a certainement été évident ici cette semaine. We would like to invite Henry Scheel, Synchro Canada President, to present the awards for the international ranking. Nous invitons Henry Scheel, Président de Synchro Canada, à présenter les prix pour les classements internationaux. Second and winners of the silver medal, en deuxième place et gagnant de la médaille d'argent, représentant, representing Argentina, Etel Sanchez. First and winners of the gold medal, en première place et gagnant de la médaille d'or, representing Canada, Jacqueline Simoneau. Now presenting the awards for the national ranking. Maintenant, nous allons présenter les prix pour le classement national. In sixth place, en sixième position, from Arteic Synchronized Swimming Alliance, Petra Regini. In fifth place, en cinquième position, de Fredericton Synchro, José Thomas. In fourth place, en quatrième position, from Dollard Synchro Club, Cosette LeBlanc. Third and winner of the bronze medal, en troisième place, et gagnant de la médaille de bronze, representing Montreal Synchro, Brooke Brimo. Second, and winners of the silver medal, en deuxième place et gagnant de la médaille d'argent, representing the Calgary Aquabelles, Brianne Law. First, and winner of the gold medal, en première place et gagnant de la médaille d'or, representing Dollard Synchro, Callie Wong. also receiving the Dr. and Mrs. Earl Coffin Trophy Certificate. Reçoit aussi le certificat du trophée de Dr. et Madame Earl Coffin. We would now like to invite Beverly Holden and Diane Ferguson, 1955 Pan Am Bronze Medalists, to present the Senior Tech Duet Awards for the international ranking. Nous invitons maintenant Beverly Holden et Diane Ferguson, médaillées de bronze aux Jeux Panaméricains de 1955, à présenter les prix pour l'événement du duo Senior Tech pour le classement international.
Hi, everyone. My name is Debbie Wilkes. It is my pleasure to introduce two very special guests tonight. You probably know them in the synchro world as the 1955 duet winners of the bronze medal at the Pan American Games. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you. Thank you.
And it is certainly my honor to be able to do a short interview tonight with you both. I wonder if you can think back those 60 years and give us a few memories from the Pan Am Games.
Well, that's pretty hard, 60 years. yes, the Mexican people really looked after us. They're a wonderful country, and we loved it, being there. And we were honored to represent Canada, and I don't know what else I can tell you. I'll tell you one thing back then. We swam to a record player that was plugged into the wall, and no underground speaker, and no lights. But it was a wonderful competition, and we were honored to be on the Canadian team, and we're honored to be here too.
And I imagine that the facility was a little bit different, Beverly.
It was an outside facility at that time, and we stayed at the university, so all of the competitors were fairly close in proximity to one another, so it was a wonderful experience.
Have you got some advice for some of the competitors here today about what they might look forward to or some of the challenges they may face at the Pan Am Games? Diana?
I don't know. They're wonderful, wonderful swimmers. They're so far beyond. We maybe carried the torch first, but I'm sure they're going to go much farther with it. And gosh, I'm just so impressed with them. I can't give them advice. They're, you know, so good.
You mentioned, Beverly, about the level, the quality of the swimming here. Tell us a little more about that.
I have never seen a larger group of talented girls in my life. They're all absolutely fantastic.
Well, congratulations to everyone tonight. And ladies, thank you very much. You'll be joining us over the weekend further? Wonderful. And I think you have a little job to do right now. And I'm going to let the medal carriers and the winners take over. Thank you so much.
now presenting the Senior Tech Duet Awards for the international ranking. Third, and winners of the bronze medal, en troisième place et gagnant de la médaille de bronze, representing Argentina, Sofia Sanchez and Atel Sanchez. Second, and winners of the silver medal, en deuxième place et gagnant de la médaille d'argent, representing Mexico, Karem Akach, Andrea de Sodada. And winners of the gold medal, en première place, et gagnant de la médaille d'or, representing Canada, Jacqueline Simoneau and Karine Thomas. Presenting the awards for national ranking. Maintenant, nous allons présenter les prix pour le classement national. First, and winners of the gold medal, en première place et gagnant de la médaille d'or, representing Dollard Synchro, Callie Wong, and Cosette LeBlanc. Also receiving the British Columbia Trophy Certificate, reçoit aussi le certificat du Trophée Colombie-Britannique. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our award recipients. Mesdames et messieurs, nous vous présentons nos récipiendaires. This concludes our award ceremony for tonight. Ceci conclut notre cérémonie protocolaire pour ce soir. See you all tomorrow for another great day of synchronized swimming. Donnons-nous rendez-vous demain pour une autre importante journée de nage synchronisée.